is Vanity of Fair. Whatever, we're showing up 118 pounds, 3 career starts, 2 wins, 1 second. Wonder Horse number 3. Number 2 is a non-starter. This is Woman is Boss. Runaway Anderson Chuckman, 118 pounds, 2 starts. The Solitary 4. Number 4, Foxy Brown. Ronaldo coming back to rise, 118, 2 starts. The Solitary 3rd. The Price is Right. The one they will have to beat. Kenny John Rice, 118 pounds, 3 starts, 2 wins, and 1 4. Number 6, Nikita Blinkers. And these are the other rhythm by Ricky Walker, 118 pounds, 4 starts, 1 win, 2 seconds, and 1 4. Moving on to the 7 horses, the Eagle Zoo. Rhythm by Antonio Whitehall, 118 pounds, yet to place from her solitary start. And on the outside, horse number 8, High Tide. Diary Darren Pogre, 118 pounds, 4 starts, a second and 2 third. This race offers Parry Forecast and Trifecta. Your money in the bank horse. So the horse number 5, The Price is Right. By Federico, the pricey ticket. Speed is the name of the game. She's blessed with that. Two ticks. Last three efforts. And they will have to peg her back on the front end if they're going to be there. Cage on Rise. This one is owned by Mr. Bill and Haley Blevins and trained by Jonathan Simpson. On my second line, I'm going to go with horse number 6, Nikita. I expect this one to come at the end, towards the end of the race. 118 pounds with Ricky Walker. As I said, not known to be in the exchanges early, but usually sees out her race well. And he expects whatever speed best should emerge up front. And the speed craft, then this could be the cleaner and play a spoiler, horse number 6, Nikita. But for now, falls on my second line. I'm going to take Vanity of Fair on my third line and use the experience of the rail. I think the problem here with her is it seems a little undecided whether they're watering on the front end or whether they want to sell and come. But nonetheless, must be respected. She also had 2 ticks from her 3 efforts, with the losing effort being only no lower than second. The Ellie Williams Memorial Juvenile Breeders' Championship Stakes in Trophy 2012. 5, 6, and 1. Your money in the bank horse, The Price is Right. So Mr. Bill and Haley Blevins, Jonathan Simpson, the trainer. Kenny John looks to win number 2. Good luck. Kazoo, Nikita, obviously. Nikita Zoo. And that one goes in. High Tide is finally going. So we're just going to start on our Batson. Right back is the leg special. There are off and running on the inside. Vine the Fair got a quick stride in. And coming across from the center of the track, I can see the white colors. That's none other than The Price is Right. So when they go down the back stretch, on the inside, Woman is Boss comes up to join issue. So we've got a little battle royal going as they go towards the half mile pole. On the outside now, clear. It is The Price is Right. On the inside, really gets into that second position comes Woman is Boss. On the outside comes Foxy Brown. Vanity Fair tracks on the outside. On the inside of Vanity, going up on the outside of Vanity Fair, that one is Nikita. And the others have caught up with the field. That includes High Tide and Eagle Zoo. They're past the 3-furlong pole. The leader clear by 2 is The Price is Right. On the inside, the second person, that one is Foxy Brown, running a nice race. Behind Foxy Brown, and the one circling on the outside, that one is Nikita. They come towards the mile, the quarter pole. And it is The Price is Right. As they come towards the corner, they're going to straighten up and come towards now the turn for home. It is The Price is Right. On the outside is Nikita, in between horses. Foxy Brown against the rear. Here comes Vanity Fair, but it is The Price is Right. Nikita seems to be going the best of the lot. It is The Price is Right. And Nikita, The Price is Right by a half of a length. Nikita trying desperately, but this will be in vain. The Price is Right wins it. By a length from Nikita in second position. On the inside comes Vanity Fair. Foxy Brown created to be fourth, followed by High Tide. Eagles, oh, Woman is Boss. Is that the back of the field in the moment? I have a recap for you.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, now we have the winner, a clear-cut winner, on official results, of course, but a clear-cut winner in horse number 5. Horse number 5, The Price is Right, being led back by the Happy Connections, trainer Jonathan Simpson. So happy for Jonathan. He's always a happy trainer, certainly, especially so when he's in winner's enclosure. match, trainer Jonathan, and accompanied by his mom, Mrs. Angela Simpson. Leading back horse number 5, The Price is Right, the unofficial winner of the Elliott Williams Memorial Juvenile Breeders' Championship Stakes and the Trophy. Outstanding performance from this one. And the rest of the results as they pass the post. 5, 6, 1, and 4. Horse number 5, The Price is Right. From number 6, Nikita. Third horse number 1, Vanity Affair. And fourth horse number 4, Foxy Brown. Prize it, Trophy. And we can have the presentation now made for race 5. And the presenter will be Camilla Williams. Camilla Williams will be the presenter on the day. And I can see that she's going to present to the Happy Connections of horse number 5. That's The Price is Right. And I see there Mrs. Angela Simpson representing the owners.
The red flag is the raised the latest fashion. They're off and running on the inside. Behind the fear got a quick stride in and coming across from the center of the track and see the white colors, and that's none other than The Price is Right. So they go down the back stretch on the inside. Woman is Boss comes up to join issue. So we got a little battle royal going as they go towards the half mile pole on the outside. Now clear, it is The Price is Right on the inside. Really gives into that second person who comes. Woman is Boss on the outside comes Foxy Brown. Vanity Fair tracks on the outside or the inside of Van, going up on the outside of Vanity Fair. That one is Nikita, and the others have caught up with the field. That includes High Tide and Eagazoo. They're past the 3-furlong pole. The leader clear by 2 is The Price is Right. On the inside, the second person, that one is Foxy Brown, running a nice race. Behind Foxy Brown and the one circling on the outside, that one is Nikita. They come towards the mile, put the quarter pole. And it is The Price is Right. As they come towards the corner, they're going to straighten up and come towards now the turn form. It is The Price is Right. On the outside is Nikita, in between horses, Foxy Brown against the rear. Here comes Vanity Affair, but it is The Price is Right. Nikita seems to be going the best of the lot. It is The Price is Right. And Nikita, The Price is Right by a half of a length. Nikita trying desperately, but this will be in vain. The Price is Right wins it by a length from Nikita in second position. On the inside comes Vanity Affair. Foxy Brown faded to be fourth, followed by High Tide. Eagazoo, Woman is Boss, is at the back of the field in a moment. I have a recap for you.